Now, you may remember yesterday we reported on how the computer company Apple was launching a new download service. Well, today, Apple and its partners in the music industry are facing less welcome news. It's heading for a run-in with European regulators. Why? Well, they said